to start. All right, everything begins. DuVal High School Instrument Music Winter Concert 2023.
Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. My name is Dora Bautista, class of 2025. On behalf of Mrs. Pamela Smith and the administration here at DuVal High School, we would like to welcome you to Winter Concert Number 1. Please stand for the playing of the National Anthem by Mariah Flory. Thank you, Mariah. All the students here this evening have put in a tremendous amount of work between the beginning of the school year and now in order to present an outstanding musician presentation. In order to make sure that every instrument is heard, we will ask that you please refrain from talking during the performances. If you need to talk or answer your phone, or if you have a little one who may need a bit more attention, quietly step out to the hallway if there's a performance happening at the moment. Since we are live streaming and recording professionally, we ask that you place your phones and other electronic devices on silent so you will not interrupt the recording. DuVal has two string orchestras, the concert strings, which is the intermediate orchestra class, and the strings of DuVal, which is the advanced orchestra class. Tonight, the concert strings will play two selections, Fanfare for Strings by Norris Gaza and Chanchi Gazda, a collection of Brazilian children's folk songs arranged by Andrew Bruett. The strains of DuVal will follow them with two selections of their own, Across the Wind by Doug Spouse, and Forever Joyful by Brian Bildums. Welcome our string orchestra at this time.
Thank you. This is what I like to call a good problem. We're running out of space on stage because we have lots of kids and we have equipment, and this is great. I'm actually loving that part. And then we have to call the custodian to bring out more chairs for everybody because a lot of people are showing up. This is what I love to call a good problem. It's a great problem. As a matter of fact, it'd be really nice if the county would throw in to get us an auditorium. But I am thankful for the blessing of all these students in here and also all of you. So thank you. All right, the strings of DuVal. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. My name is Natalie Velasquez Ferrofino, class of 2024. In addition to our marching band and jazz band, we are DuVal High School also has three concert bands. You'll be hearing two of them. Concert band, also known as intermediate band, will be performing two selections: Korean folk Rasvi by James Kernel, and by Dr. David Holsinger. There will be followed by the Symphonic band, also known as the advanced band class. There will be three selections: Mad Dash by Timothy Lewis, a song patterned after a traditional circus, March Earth Song by Dr. Frank T. Kelly, and the last selection will be On the Edge of Tomorrow by Michael Sweeney. We will now have some remarks from Mr. Gilliard and the administration. No remarks. Without further ado, here comes the intermediate band.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you.
73, right? Mr. Bowie was the first African American band director at DuVal High School. Sir, thank you. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so glad you came out too. At that time, I look back in the 1970s. People think that right now is a very tumultuous time in the nation. I look back at the 1970 yearbook. And then I said, well, let me look him up on LinkedIn and see if he's still floating around. And sure enough, he was there. So I made contact with him and told him, come out, please. Literally, it's like 50 years to the day of when he was director here. And I was one while he was director here. Alive is what is very well and very alive here, sir. So the legacy that you left when you ended your time here, it's still going forward. Normally, Pat Hopkins would be here as well. Pat Hopkins, for those who don't know, was director from 83 to 2001. Yeah, 83 to 2001. Y'all shoot up a prayer for Hop. Hop has pneumonia right now, her and her sister. So shoot up a prayer for her, otherwise she would have been out here today trying to sneak candy to my kids and everything else in between that I normally say, don't do that, they need to focus right now. So shoot up a prayer for Bob. That's it. I'm trying to not talk y'all to death. Administration is here. Hey, yes, Miss Keisha Wynn.
Thank you, Ms. Wiz. Any quick remarks from the administration? Okay, she's giving me that look like, no, hurry up and have it. So I'm going to do just that. Everyone, be blessed. Your children have one more task ahead of them, which is to clear everything that's ours off of the stage, including equipment, our chairs, and everything else. So don't rush right over, expect them to rush right out. Give them right in the neighborhood of about 5 to 10 minutes each, just to get stuff cleared off, closer to 15. And then we're out of here. So that's pretty much it. Mrs. Gilliard, if you can hand a lot of the keys for my room. Oh, never mind, Mr. Rose has it, never mind. Shout out to Mr. Rose, great support. This is my chief of staff. You call for my brain when I'm not thinking. Shout out to my wife for keeping track of all of my electronics and everything for me. Thank you, y'all have a good night going home. Give the kids a couple minutes so they can get stuff and move back over and put instruments away properly. All right, thank you.